You know what you got to do? You got to accept the election. You know, you live in a democracy. Go out there and vote. I know a lot of people that bitch, and they don't even vote. So don't even bother with that. You vote, the majority wins. Then in 4 years, somebody else gets another chance to run. But for right now, you deal with what you got. You accept it. And that's American politics. So be happy that you have American politics. You could be in Russia, or you could be somewhere where they don't have American politics, like somewhere other than America. So if you're in America, you got American politics. That's a good thing. So just deal with it, and remember, go vote. It's important. If you didn't vote, I don't want to hear you bitching. And if you did vote, you can bitch all you want, but the candidate that got the most votes won. So that's the way it works. It's illegal way to work. And I didn't say illegal, I said a-legal. Freddy's Periscope, stay safe. Ooh, vote, baby.